So, this profile is not gauged yet. So I'm gonna explain one more time how I do it, because it's important to work good in my eyes. So I already have 1 meter datum. 1 meter datum is 1 meter above the finished floor inside. Finished floor is level zero. Floor, level zero. I have my gauge stick. It's just a foldable ruler from 2 meters long, and I just carved my gauges into my ruler because it's an odd gauge. So I put my square, put it against my ruler, and carve the gauges in. You can see them here. So we know the course starts on the zero from our brickwork. The course from our brickwork is the same level as the inside floor. So we know this is 1 meter up the floor. So I just put my gauge stick on the 1 meter. Here is 80, 90, 1 meter, 100. I put it exactly here. So now, this, so now I know where my first course is on the zero. It's here, and I can start gauging right away. Like that. I can go all the way up if I want, but I'm going down now because I need some gauges down for this part of the building. So I put my gauge stick on the gauges and I mark down. Just like that, huh? This is correct. Pretty okay. Okay. So this is how we do it, actually. So just lift the line up like this. This line go there. Like that. It's absolutely perfect. And I just carve my gauge into the ruler exactly on the same spot measure.